Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the HCF or the GCF of the number 4, 6 and 24. So let's start. So to find it out, we first need to write each of the numbers separately and prime factorize each of them. Okay, so starting with the number 4 and checking with the lowest prime number, that is 2. Is the number 4 divisible by 2? Yes it is, and we'll get 2. Is this 2 divisible by 2? Yes it is, and we'll get 1. Okay, so we are done with the number 4. Now we need to do the same with the number 6. Okay, is the number 6 divisible by 2? Yes it is, and we'll be getting 3. Is this 3 divisible by 2? The answer is no, because 3 is a prime number, so it is only divisible by itself only, and when we'll do so, we'll get 1. Okay, now we need to do the same with the number 24. Is the number 24 divisible by 2? Yes it is, and we'll get 12. Is this 12 divisible by 2? Yes it is, we'll get 6. 6 is again divisible by 2, we'll get 3. Is this 3 divisible by 2? The answer is no, because 3 is a prime number, so it is only divisible by itself only, and when we'll do so, we'll get 1. Okay, so we are done with the prime factorization step. The next thing we need to do is write down each of the number with their respective prime factors. Okay, so for 4, what prime factor we got? 2 and 2, that is 2 cross 2. What prime factor we got for 6? 2 and 3, that is 2 cross 3. What prime factor we got for 24? 2, 2, 2, 3. 2 cross 2 cross 2 cross 3. Okay, now circle out the common prime factors among them. So we only have one prime factor common, that is 2. There is nothing extra in common among all three. Okay, so the answer will be 2. So we can say that the HCF or the GCF of the number 4, 6 and 24 is 2. So this was all. So if you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.